This is Brownie. He's my little devil for Halloween.
I'm waiting for him. Can't wait to get done.
Yeah.
Do it. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Why are you excited?
Because Ryan's coming. Can't wait to meet Rime.
Jersey Joe, let's go. Come on, we'll have a real hot party for you when you get here. I love you, Jersey Joe.
My favorite things about Rime is, well, what started was the Rime dog. One day I was driving down 440, and I saw the Rime dog. That just brought everything to the head. I just love that peeing dog. You do a lot of different characters. I've seen Mickey Mouse, he's done. He does the elephant. You had that Jesus, right, Rime dog?
Jersey Joe's coming, Jersey.
I'm ready for Jersey Joe.
Jersey Joe.
Come on and dance the Jersey polka.
That's the Rime dog.
Jersey Joe.
Or when you dance the Jersey Hopper, you'll want to sing and shout ole. You'll finally do the Jersey Hopper from St. Clement to
the Jersey. We got stickers and everything.
Wow, it's like Halloween but earlier.
The Jersey Hopper, all together they shout ole.
I'm so glad he could make it. You know, it's an honor to be able to meet all these writers, great writers, nice, beautiful paintings. And I'm real happy. I'm happy.
We have a graffiti artist, the major graffiti artist.
Online, but to actually see him do it in person, it just wasn't.
I'll do this other thing here, and then I'll do a wolf thing, and then I'll do the Jesus, and some stuff.
No, what?
Yeah.
No.
What you want?
I'll make some designs.
No, I know. Yes. I've been doing graffiti, especially when the, you know, Attorney General's office was knocking at your door, saying your son's the godfather of the John Gaudio graffiti. That's what his words were.